See, even you said they're little.
Stop looking at his diamond cutters.
Are we talking about civilians' nipples right now?
Let's get out of here. This is unbelievable.
Yeah. Can't believe this.
Hey, Cap. It's all good. Don't worry about it. We're all good. McNulty, it's good to see you. Cap, always a pleasure.
Good to see you too. Have a lovely night.
Take care, Dugong.
I'll be back in a little bit.
Alrighty. Ginger Pillsbury Doughboy. Motherfucker.
What did you just say?
He's a Ginger Pillsbury Doughboy, okay? Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, earlier you missed it. He was down there just like shooting the shit at the Grimer Depot or whatever. And I had like commented on his weight or whatever, and some woman walked up and, you know, he asked her. He's like, "Yeah, you know, I don't look that big in it." Right? And she goes, "You look like those, like you were one of those cans of dough that you have to open by cracking against the counter and busts open." Oh fuck. And I was like, yeah, accurate description. Anyway, Winston just invited me on a security run that would make me some money. But yeah.
Can you give me a radio so I can hop on this?
Sure.
I haven't seen
that cost $2,000.
We need to go to like a bank.
Okay.
Am I able to grab my check at this bank?
No, it's the bank off of Bay City Avenue.
Yeah, let's get over there, cause I'll
okay.
Yeah. Oh shit.
What?
Can you go back to the PD real quick?
Do you have all your shit on you?
No, I feel like I'm looking at the radar.
Oh. Can you not turn it off in here?
Nope. I'm finding that out now.
All right. Yeah, here you go. Drop you off right here.
Yep, I'll be literally 2 seconds.
Uh-huh.
What are we 2 seconds?
What are we?
You can still practice, but...
Okay, there we go.
Rotate it left and right.
Alright, hey. Sorry about that, let's go.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know what? We're gonna back it up. No, we're not. Alright. Anyway. I don't remember. You're wanting your check, huh? You don't actually know how much money you've made. You need to go pick up a check?
Yeah.
I see. What's your bank account sitting at right now?
About $200.
$200?
Gear.
Huh?
I have to buy gear.
Holy fuck.
Repairs are not cheap either, let me tell you.
Yeah, I bet. Hey, listen, you don't need to give it to me, and I'm not going to take it, but what's a repair kit look like?
I don't even have one on me, to be honest. I gave up my only one, please.
Oh, the EMS.
Oh my god. It's like you don't even listen to me.
Okay, that's... Relax. I've spent all day alone, okay? Well, not alone, but, you know, all day by my lonesome without my husband. I can't believe this.
Well, I got good news. I'm here, all right?
Okay, well, I guess.
I'm like Superman.
Uh-huh.
Damn, this seat leans back far.
Damn.
This seat's leaning back far. Oh, Jesus. Careful,
you're gonna get that straw in your
throat. I'm gonna deep throat a straw, careful.
Damn, you're really sipping on that motherfucker.
Jesus Christ.
Golly.
Such a big cut, but this big gulp was so big I had to lean back.
Yeah, mm-hmm. All right, we pull up.
Let me go see the damage.
All right.
Hello.
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 All right. Floppy, you walk too fucking fast.
You know this.
Yeah, yeah. What you got?
Thank you, ma'am.
What'd you get?
We can afford a McChicken.
What did you, how much did you get?
$5,000.
That's fucking nice.
Is it?
Yeah. Do you know, dude, I've been working all goddamn day. Do you know how much money I have?
I mean, I pulled a 19-hour shift, to be fair.
I have 4.5. That's it.
Oh, wait, I also pay taxes on that, though. Hold on. Ooh, taxes not good. Taxes is actually not good. Holy fuck.
What do you mean?
I made like $3,000 after taxes. Jesus God.
That, I'm sorry, the government employees paying taxes? Crazy.
Yeah.
That's, wow, you don't get any sort of exemption? You only, damn.
So it was like 5,500 and after it was all said and done, it's actually more like $4,000. So
Jesus.
Out of the $6,000, it was like.
And that was after a 19 hour?
And all of today so far. I mean, today's been 4 hours.
Jesus. I mean, you've almost, you know, what, 23 hours or so? That's fucking insane. Give or take.
Yeah, I mean roughly. I mean we're talking an ish. Even if we dropped it a little bit down from that, let's say let's call it 16 hours.
Mm-hmm.
That's still like, that's a lot to pay in taxes.
Yeah. Let me see if Winston's on the radio. Really?
Tell Winston you're with your hot piece of ass.
Okay. Hey, Winston, you here? Are you guys still down at group 6 or what are you guys doing?
Oh, we also have to go to the apartment at some point.
Okay. I'm going to get dressed as well. How many people are we going to be able to do this with? Or I don't know how you guys are working down there. I see. Fuck. I have Flop with me.
Not your hot piece of ass? Okay.
Okay. Well, okay. That's implied. Yeah. Fuck. Okay, what do I do?
What do you mean? I went off duty for this so we can hang out.
No, I know. It's all right. If you guys can go on ahead, I'll just do, you know, a couple of things with Flop.
I mean, are you sure? How much money is that?
Yeah, good. It's an okay amount. You know, it's nothing crazy. I mean, shit, I've been doing this all fucking day and I've made like, I don't know, like a grand and a half.
Really?
Yeah, it is not.
We gotta go look at houses. Right.
I have a tablet that.
Do
I,
you?
I mean, yeah, it's got, we gotta go buy you a tablet.
Great. Are you telling me that all this money I made is about to go in the shitter? That's great. Also, I was lying to you. I had $2,000.
The tablet is.
I've got $6,000 to my name. So.
Okay. Well, the tablet is. I think it was 150 last I saw. They may have up.
Is this A up here or is B down? Is A down?
A is up top. B is down low. Are you in B?
I'm in B.
Let me see where I'm at. I'm in A.
You can just come with me.
I don't know. Can I get changed at your place?
Probably not.
I'll get changed and I'll meet you at that door.
Okay.
Is the elevator still not working?
Looks like it might be out of service. I was hoping it was working, but.
Oh, shit.
Damn button's still flashing. Fuck. All right. Whatever. God damn it. How's your day been?
It's been good. What are yours?
You know, I can't complain. It's been all right. I've had worse.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah. What about you?
I think I blew up a transmission of a rental car. So there's that.
Jesus Christ, manual?
Yeah.
How fast were you going? Holy fuck!
Actually,
oh my God.
I was just going really slow.
That was young dad.
And,
that's crazy.
Crashed into me, and I think that blew the transmission.
Jesus Christ.
Oh wait, I'm on the sixth floor.
It's all good, brother. It was good meeting you. You take care, all right?
You too.
I know it's really random that I just happened to be walking by and see young fucking Dab, but holy shit, I didn't know Moon Moon was coming back. Good for him. Glad to see some OGs still sticking around. All right, cool. I do like the apartment system, though. It feels very authentic. It doesn't feel like I'm... Nothing is, like, instant. Everything feels like it has a transition period. Like, getting out of a vehicle, walking into your place, using the elevator or climbing the stairs to find your apartment, going into your apartment... Locking the door behind you. It feels natural. I don't know if that makes sense. Does that make sense by chance? I don't know. Holy shit, dude. What the fuck? Chat? Jesus Christ. We're 8 away. 300. Holy fuck. That is insane. That's actually wild. We're literally a little bit past halfway through the month. That's like... What's up, Angel? How are you? Good to see you. My PP is almost there.
What?
I didn't say nothing.
Come on.
I don't have a uniform.
Yeah, it's fine. Just come on. I'll just, you know, bring my husband to work there.
Okay.
Don't look at me, all right?
What do you mean?
I am disgraced.
You shouldn't be disgraced. You look... You know what?
Fuck you.
I didn't even say anything.
Yeah. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to fucking
you,
hear it.
You look like someone who's working hard to make rent.
Oh,
and
my
I
fucking
appreciate
God.
That. It's not about how much you make or the job you do.
Oh, my God.
It's about the pride you take in your work.
I don't take pride in this fucking work. It sucks.
That's the spirit.
Right. I'm glad we're on the same page. Driving fucking little cars every day.
Jesus Christ.
It's fine. Fucking rental cars every day. I have to breakfast before I go to work alone.
Jesus!
Hey, get out of the way.
Whatever! Jesus Christ!
Oh my God. There we go. Was that fucking... I'm sorry.
Yeah. Yep.
He's out?
Yeah, we keep driving.
Oh, Jesus. He's wearing a suit.
He looks...
Hey, it's been 5 years. You know, maybe he's fucking cleaned up his act. Maybe he doesn't hold the same terroristic ideologies that he once had.
So my first job was releasing Jaeger from prison.
Oh, yeah. All right.
I'm shocked he made it.
Yeah, I saw him earlier.
Like a mesh condom.
What the fuck? What?
The man's unsafe. I'm not there to live his life.
flop, you make my fucking brain hurt. Watch. I'll park out here because I can't be bothered dealing
yeah,
with
it's all
the riffraff.
Yeah, it's all good. Yeah, Ziggy, I know you can. That's okay. You go ahead. I'm proud of you.
That's okay.
I need you.
What?
You.
What?
Get the fuck over here. Come on.
Don't you me, motherfucker. What?
I need you to cut the poor me fucking act right now.
I'm not gonna hear this
here.
Shit from you.
Hold on. I'm here right now. Okay.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
And I wouldn't want to be anywhere else. What were you gonna do? You and me sit in the apartment, kick our feet up until someone knocked on the door with a slip, telling us to get the fuck out? We're out. We're experiencing. We're out in the fucking wild like the rest of these assholes, okay? We're all a bunch of assholes walking. Can you at least lighten up a little bit?
Tell me to fucking lighten up, Flop, all right? Listen,
You look great!
When you say that, I don't think that you mean it.
Listen, asshole.
What?
You look great. And I'm happy for you. Now we can go to work. Mm-hmm. I want to see what this is about. I haven't gotten a chance to do this.
It's a whole lot of fucking driving back and forth.
What you love doing? Come on.
Oh, I fucking don't. Listen, okay. There's a fucking disparity here, Flop. All right. You have the job that you enjoy, and I'm just
grudging through this shit.
If you
think for a fucking second I enjoy the job that the government originally took from all...
Are you kidding?
Do you know what I said when they first offered it to me?
What?
No.
What?
Do you know
why the fuck are you still working there then, Flop?
Because I told them that my contingency is the original reason... The original reason that shit hit the fan was because the government flew too close to the sun.
Mm-hmm.
And I said, if the government flies too close again, I'm not going to be here for the aftermath.
Uh-huh.
Fuck that. My days are numbered with that shit. Where am I going? This gentleman up here?
Yeah, this guy up here.
Hey, what's up, Grumpy? How you doing?
How's it going, fellas?
Hey, good to see you again.
Alright, let's come have a chat with old Daniel Armstrong here.
Hey Dan, how you doing? Name's Flop.
Clocking in.
Yeah, that's fine. I'd love to maybe do some work.
Yeah. Let me start us up. Just go to the Job Center app. I'm gonna make a group. You can just request to join me. All right, here we go.
Perfect.
Okay, Marcus ready for jobs, and now we wait. We're probably gonna end up driving this fucking thing. God damn it. Should get you one of these iPads at some point as well.
I feel empty without a tablet in my hand. I set you up for that one, come on.
What, the iPad kid?
Shut the fuck up.
What?
Yes. I said that to set you up with that. But you know,
listen, me and Barry have been making iPad kid jokes all day.
Have you?
Yes, yeah. What?
I didn't say anything.
Okay. All right. Come on.
Bring your kid to work day.
Oh yeah, giving him an iPad.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, so we
Jesus.
What?
My what? Boss is gonna pull your ass over and I'm gonna have to sit here like a giant fuck stick while you explain to him why you're running reds and speeding.
Yeah, I've been pulled over twice today. Hey, both warnings though. Hey, not bad, right?
Well,
I think one of them he was gonna give me a ticket. But then he said, if you can turn both your left, right, and hazards on for blinkers, I'll let you go. Because apparently most people can't do that. So I did. I did my left, right, and blinkers. And he's like, oh, fuck. Okay, you can go.
Damn.
So, no. Then the other one, you know, recognized that it was me. And he's like, all right, just slow down, Ziggy. So I'm like, okay. Listen, I'm a glorified, you know, security driver right now. Of course I'm going to speed.
I mean, how else do you think they do that two-day delivery shit?
Yeah. All right, so what you do is I can carry about three at a time. You might not be able to, but there's a guy back here near the vault. You'll ask him for your bags and just pick up however many you can, and we drop them in the back of the van.
Yeah, all right. He's all the way back here? Oh,
yeah,
hello, sir. Hey, how you doing? I'll take these from you. Jesus Christ, these things are heavy. Oh, God.
Okay, you can carry one at a time, apparently.
Yeah.
It's because you got a bunch of shit on you, Flop.
I really don't. I have a water bottle and my wallet in my pocket.
That's it?
Yeah.
Oh, you should be able to, you know, put bags, you know, sort of... you know, bags on bags on bags. Oh, here, hold on. I gotta open this shit. Fuck. There we go. Give me a sec. Watch the doors. There you go. And then just put them on in there.
All right. Hey, what's up, Natasha? How you doing?
I'll wait out here.
Okay. You said put bags on bags? I don't know what that means. Oh, I see.
Just one more, huh?
Nah, I got them both.
Oh, you got them both?
Okay. Yeah, all right. Oh, Jesus.
What?
Nothing.
Alright, give me a sec. Gonna pick some more up.
Oh, man.
That is more or less the job right there. We're gonna pick up a bunch of bags. We get... the van can hold about 12 bags. I think...
I wanna grab a sack.
It may be different, but... I think it's $25 a bag, 12 bags, so it's about 300 per, you know... Or run, it's. You know,
I gotcha.
Yeah.
Give me one second. I gotta look in this glove box real quick.
Okay, sure. For what?
Don't worry about it. Chad, I'm just gonna grab a granola bar real quick. It should literally take like 10 seconds. Working for this company wasn't too bad.
Why do you say that?
There's snacks in the glove box.
Okay, great. I'm glad they've given you snacks. They haven't given me shit. It's a ass pay.
I'm sorry.
What?
You're paying people for ass?
That's not what I said at all.
You said, no. You said that you're getting ass pay.
Yeah, ass pay is not good.
Honey, do you mean aspirin? Do you need an aspirin?
Go get the fucking bags.
Roll, I don't actually know, to be honest. Hey, how you doing, sir? What was that?
Did you get both of them?
Ah, yeah.
All right.
Time for bed. Have fun, Chris. Thank you. I appreciate you. Have a good night. You know who I pulled over today and had to give my first citation to?
Yeah, who's up?
Mr. Cabin.
Yeah? How'd that go?
He requested a superior.
Why'd he do that?
He sped by me. And then swerved into opposing lanes. So I pulled him over. And when I went to go check to see when his last citation was, if he even had one, the most recent report was Mr. Cabin for speeding. So I was like, well, hey, Mr. Cabin, I got to get you for negligent driving. You were speeding. And then he asked me if I clocked him, and I said no. And he was upset because he claimed that I couldn't prove that he was going fast. Because I didn't clock him. Fun fact, did you know that you can eyeball if someone's doing about 100 miles an hour above the speed limit?
Oh my Jesus, Jesus.
No, no, don't worry, don't worry.
Oh, I got wooden planks, let's go!
Take your husband to work day, I guess.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh, hey! Okay. What's going
on?
What's going on? Working hard!
You need a vest, man. You're missing a vest.
I know. I gotta grab one. You're making me look bad out here.
Well,
all the locals are judging me. Guess what I found in there? I found wood.
You found a wooden plank, did you?
I got 10 of them.
You have 10 wood planks?
Mm-hmm.
What the fuck? No, what's happening?
What?
I'm just trying to get in the van. Oh, there we go.
Ziggy?
Hey, let's go. Oh no.
Alright, I'll Ziggy. Take care, guys.
Have a good one, Suarez. Yeah. Ziggy, what's going on?
The world around me has frozen.
Don't worry. Back then, they used to call this shell shock. He got beamed? Is he crashed, right? Waiting for a leader's confirmation. Well, that's good to know. Planet needed him? Yeah, probably. Well, I'll wait right here. Which one's the back? Wow. Well, now we wait.
Oh, hi. How are you?
I'm married. Get the fuck. No, thank you. I'm good.
I'm looking for your profile on Life Invader, but I couldn't find it. I don't even really know how to check my email.
Yeah, keep it walking. Stop looking.
All right.
What seems to be the problem, chat? What's going on? How are y'all doing? You guys having a good day? Notcher, have a good night. I appreciate you. You take care, right? Be good. Have a good one. Take care. I'm back. 21 kill PUBG game. Oh my god. This man is actually walking around in fucking circles. Hey, are we still on job?
Yeah. Yes. Can you accept to pick up more bags or no?
It just says on my phone here, waiting for leader's confirmation.
That sucks. Okay, hold on. Let me get in the driver's seat.
I could abandon the job if you want.
No.
Okay. Oh wait, head to city vault.
Okay. All right. I'll drive. It's okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. If we get pulled over, you know, you don't want to do that.
Hey, what's up, Crayon? How are you? Woke up feeling like crap.
There we go.
Damn. Well, I do hope you feel better.
Anyway, wait a minute.
What?
I'm just trying to figure out a faster route than what it's given me.
I mean, can you just make a right?
Can you just make a right?
Yeah, probably.
Okay, well, I was trying to help. Considering you can get on the freeway to the right, but you know, hey.
It's fine.
Go fuck myself.
Yeah,
you're finding a faster route by following the GPS. Good on you,
yes.
Bud.
I gave up on doing that.
I just told you how, and you, you know.
Flop? You're testing my nerves.
I don't think I am. I think this is just
you are
a normal day for you and I.
I'm sorry. You are not about to tell me how I'm feeling, okay? That's called gaslighting, Flump.
Okay? Ah! Yeah. I'm so sorry, Ziggy. Yeah. You're absolutely right.
Yeah.
I've never been gaslit once in my life.
Now
you could suck a whole fart out of my fucking ass if you think that you've never gaslit me.
I mean, I did that one.
What?
Oh, the pole's fart sucking. Okay, anyway. Anyway. Oh, that doesn't look good.
I can't touch these bags. I don't want them to get mad at me.
Wait, why?
Do you think they'll get mad at me for touching the bags? Do you think they care?
Why the fuck would they care?
No?
Well, let me
fuck the
move
police.
Us a little bit. It's not illegal to touch these fucking bags. What do you mean? Now wait, shit. Let me.
Hey.
Right. I'm going to stand. Oh, you know what? Let me. Fuck. All right. So when you go down here, you're gonna talk to this guy. But. Whenever we go to talk to him, you're only going to deliver bags to him. You are not going to complete the deposit, okay? I'll complete the deposit.
Okay.
I had fucking Barry fuck it up for us so many times earlier. It was a nightmare. Hey, what the fuck happened out here?
I don't know. The policia pull us over and they ask us questions and shit. I don't know, kind of. I'm waiting here to see what they say.
Oh, shit.
People
okay.
were just doing deliveries, and, you know, the chica was driving, and, you know, they pull her over and say, you know, step out, and they separate us and ask us questions and shit.
Oh, okay. All right.
Yeah.
I don't know. We'll find out.
Yeah.
Interesting.
Excuse me. Pardon me.
Oh, hello, Ziggy.
Hey, hello.
Holy shit. Is that Sherry?
Yeah, it's Sherry. She said she still wants to fuck you, so I think I'm going to kill her.
Damn, she hasn't aged a day in her life, hasn't she?
What the fuck did you just say? What the fuck? Right. A flop?
Back to HQ. Get our paycheck.
What the fuck did you just say, Flop? Or like I said, you only give him bags. Do not complete anything.
Yeah.
Alright. Let me go back to the van to grab our shit. Come on. Let's be quick so people don't... People have been stealing these bags, by the way.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, come on. Be nimble, be quick.
Oh, sure, yeah. No problem.
Just right over here.
Okay, right over here.
So, I want to hear yours.
Okay, nice. Do you mind if I into this?
I'll grab these. You want to grab my wood?
Shut the fuck up.
What? There's wood on the... Grab my wood.
I fucking know there's wood on the ground.
And they trusted me enough to get...
Oh my god, is that... Is that...
Nice sack you got there.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. That nice leopard un you. Wow.
Yep.
Wow. Holy shit.
Ooh, I got $100 in there.
You look great. You're killing it.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is that Mac? The fuck? Oh, there we go. Okay. They're Maddies. I miss Mac, dude. I miss Mac so much. I think Flop New Gomer. I dropped them off. I didn't complete the delivery though, because you said that you were gonna be the one to do that.
Okay. Well, I appreciate it. You could have, but that's okay.
Okay. I didn't know if that would fuck up anything.
Yeah. Mostly it's just we have to make sure that all the bags are there before we complete it, and that's it.
Gotcha. I'll just wait here.
I'll finish that. Yeah.
Live, laugh, come. I love your name. God damn. What if Flop goes for Gomer now? Jesus Christ. Dude, I couldn't show Twitter even if I wanted to. Twitter, like, I'm talking, like, not a... This full-blown just, like, everything. Like, everything just on my For You page. Holy shit. They really ruined Twitter. By ruin, I mean my You page is something else.
You can sit back there if you want to.
No, I was just waiting for you.
I don't know.
What is this sass, huh?
I've been working a shit job all day, Flop.
And it's better because I'm here. Won't lie, this job is kind of shit.
Yeah, I know. And now we drive back to the HQ and drop it off and do it all over again.
Or
and since I fucking had a headache, I'm we're only gonna get what is it? Only gonna get like $200 something or something.
What?
Oh, it's gonna be I'm only gonna get $225 because I had a headache and we didn't fully fill up the van, so.
Oh, chat. Yeah, Twitter's interesting. My For You page, it's like, I went on earlier. I don't even know if I can describe some of the things I saw earlier. I watched a guy die by accident. I was watching this, like video of this guy in a bank, and it was like, oh. Okay. Same? Well, apparently, I found out from another friend, my other friend also watched that video too. Because I made a comment when I saw it. I was like, holy shit. Well, I'll admit, it's something. I'll tell you what. Let's get the money. Uh-huh. Let's grab the rental. Let's go see how much we need to budget out for, you know.
See how much what?
Go budget out. See how much, you know. Let's house hunt. Let's find out what we want.
Oh, house hunt? I think the cheapest one is $40,000.
That's it?
Dude, that's a lot of money, Flop.
I agree. Let's go talk to him. Let's block out. I'm going to go look at a house. I've been eyeballing it for fucking years.
Oh, yeah? What's up?
We'll take a ride. Let's go up north.
I literally could pull up every.
Hey, are you guys not gonna wear the uniforms?
I don't know that.
No.
No.
Well, I'm not wearing the uniform.
Yeah. We'll get you an iPad. Oh, excuse me. Sorry.
You know what? I'm just gonna call the cops and say there are a couple of people taking.
You got a spider on your leg.
You working here now, Sherry?
All right, come on.
How do I clock out?
You can either talk to the guy or you can do it on the app.
All right.
Yeah. Nice.
I think that was Reggie.
Oh, Sherry.
Does Sherry, like, manage this place or something?
No.
God.
Parked out this way. Come on.
The way she does her hair looks great, though.
Yeah. What are you doing? Come on.
I thought you parked outside.
Flop?
Yes?
Are you moving?
No. Oh, no.
Oh, no what?
Oh, no.
Oh, I think it's...
Oh. Now. Are you coming back?
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
Well, I mean... I don't know if I trust you.
The fuck do you mean you don't trust me?
Suck my ass.
I'm beating the shit out.
Ugh. So restart's at 3 a.m. now? I'm so confused. Every day is a different restart time. I don't know. Oh, hey, Ziggy.
Hello.
I feel like every day is a... Oh, wait. Whoa.
What?
I'm already loading in. What the fuck?
Oh, PogChampa!
This must be, like, the regular restart time. I think all the other restarts had to have been, like... To add and fix stuff, maybe?
Potentially, I don't know.
Damn, I was calling you because before the wait times were like... It was like a 5-10 minute wait for the servers to come back up, so...
Yeah.
And I'm failing to fetch server info. Nice. I'm getting in.
I'm also getting in.
All right, well, fuck off, Bozo. We'll see you soon.
Bye.
Why is this on spoiler? Niffler, I don't know if I want to click this. What is this? What is this?
How's it going?
Wow. Mike's back. I love that. Wow, that's actually pretty cool. That's badass. I guess Mike's back. Glad to see him back around. Good for him. Oh, the server didn't go down? I'm so confused. What the fuck? I thought server went down, but there's no way there's... Everyone's loading in again. Wow, that's weird. Okay. Nah, I'm glad to see Mike's back around. He originally said he was kind of noping out of roleplay at one point. So I'm glad to see he's trying back to come back around. Interesting timing. Yeah. What about Mike? I guess Mike's on the server, which is pretty cool. Mike played Jasper, which is pretty badass. So I'm glad to see he finally decided to come around to want to actually play what do you call it? RP, which is cool. He's been missed. Mike Wazowski. Well, now we wait patiently for Ziggy. Oh man, I want to fuck with him when he wakes up though. I want to be like, dude, what the fuck are you doing, man? Get the fuck off the ground. I know we're poor, but the fuck was that? Oh. It's on beat with the song. That's a little off. Now it is. What the fuck are you doing?
Gross.
Listen, I know times are tough.
Why the fuck are you looking at me like that?
Really? You're just gonna pass the fuck out? Are you back on that shit?
Hello?
Yes. Ziggy? Ziggy? This fucker's lying to me.
Hello, can you hear me, sir?
Ziggy?
Oh, I can hear you. Oh my God, there we go. Okay. We're good. We're good. Sorry.
Like I was saying before, I know times are tough and shit, but are you like, you just laying on the fucking ground now?
What are you were also laying, oh, my fucking rental!
Your what?
My rental.
I told you it was out here.
Yeah.
God
damn it. Ugh. There's $100 down the drain.
Let's go. What was this?
Fucking go where?
What is it? What is this?
What's what?
Oh my God.
bag of shit on the ground?
It's food!
Oh. It's... okay.
I don't want that. Motherfucker!
Oh. Nice. Good one.
What do I do? What do I do?
Where do I go? Just go to a barbershop. We'll fix it.
Okay.
Boss.
Watch out, I have a box and I'm not afraid to use it.
Where are we going?
Probably for a rental.
That's so far away.
Okay, I'm sorry. Then where do you want to go?
Call a fucking taxi?
Is there a taxi around?
Maybe.
Yo, great, thank you for the 9 months of damn Twitch, baby. Hope you're doing amazing. What's good? How you doing?
The fuck are you doing, Flo?
Hey, those are some fine wheels.
What are you doing right now? Too goddamn cheery. I'll be the answer.
Is that just a box behind my back, or am I just happy to see you? Well, let's get to the other side of the street and start walking.
Oh my fucking god.
I look great. I'm all caked up and everything. Ziggy, I need you to keep up.
Don't you fucking tell me what to do.
I'm not telling you what to do. I'm telling you what's gonna happen.
What? What do you, well, what's going to happen, Flo?
If you do not keep up with me, I'm just going to keep walking.
Flo, so you get your fucking job back, and now you have all this fucking... You know, I'm gonna do
you
what
think,
I want. This
I'm
the
sorry.
Other.
Hold on. You think my jaded personality came because of the job? No. The jaded personality came because of the shitty fucking government that ruined this city, and now we get to sit here and stare at all the garbage and bullshit that we left. That's what bothered me. I fought tooth and nail to avoid this shit, and now we get to live in a life that I tried to avoid. You know, honestly, me too. You'd be able to keep up.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
What do you mean, what? Are you kidding?
What?
What do you mean, what? Get out of the way. Come on.
Back, he'll kill me.
Fuck off, pal. Yeah. Fuck.
By the way, I don't think I don't think it was that time, by the way.
What do you mean, what was that time?
That brief
nap.
Yeah,
I know. Yeah. Let me go.
That very 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 interestingly timed.
Hey, you fuck off, pal.
Douche. Okay.
Hey,
fuck
out of here.
Keep walking.
I got a knife, bitch.
The fuck out of here. All right, let's go.
I stabbed a guy earlier, Flop.
Did you?
Yeah, I was in Polito. There was a local. He was trying to kick my ass while I was working security, so I fucking jabbed him.
Alright. I'll just fuck myself.
Okay. I'm gonna try a taxi again. No. Trying again. Come on.
What song is this?
You know, maybe I might just call fucking Suarez, to be honest.
Exclamation point, song.
Planning on...
Hey! Hey, how you doing?
No, they're gonna make us into Lutherans.
What? Oh, hold on, Ziggy, are you on the phone?
No, I'm not. I'm trying. Yeah, no.
Hey, which
Lutheranism are you?
Which direction are you guys going?
We are currently heading to the what's it called, sanitation area.
Sanitation. You
want to hitch a ride?
Trashy?
I mean, I'm
fuck it.
Yeah.
I would appreciate it. Thank you. Do you guys have space for two?
Yeah, we got a whole bunch of. We can fit at least 50 people in the back of this truck.
All right, cool.
I'm on top, and we'll just strap you down.
Nah, I appreciate it.
Well, yeah, I don't know if we need to do that.
I mean, if we activate the compactor, we could probably fit at least 100.
Well, that'd kill them, though.
Yeah, probably.
Just don't,
don't
close it, and I think we'd be okay.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
well,
if
if it wasn't closed, then 100%. Yeah, 50 would be good.
Well, how's y'all's night going?
Well, it was going okay, but it turned to shit pretty quick. We lost our truck.
Yep. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
We're so far from the rental place, so... We were trying to catch a ride, no taxis were answering. Trying to call a friend.
Okay, I'm just
gonna
run this shit left, fuck it. Yeah, hold on.
It's all good. Oh, jeez.
What kind of truck were you renting? Was it a trash truck, or what were you looking at?
Ziggy, what was it?
That was a little Seminole SUV.
Oh,
all
right, ain't bad. All right.
Yeah, one of them little SUVs.
Bad. Yeah, so where do y'all need to go exactly?
They need a rental, I think, right?
I mean, a rental would be nice, but it's a little out of your way. I mean, we could walk from here. I don't want to take up your time.
Oh, you're fine.
Our time is trash. So to the right.
Exactly. To the right? Okay.
To the right.
Hold on. Fuck that sound. Right.
Sorry, we're just making more trash. It's job security and all that.
Hey, you know what? Yep. Honestly.
The government will pay for
exactly.
It, you know?
That's what I'm saying.
The more damage you do and get away with, the more the government will just subsidize and give to you. So it's fine.
That's what I'm saying. So y'all, no problem. What job are y'all doing just now?
We were working security. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Is it decent? Is it good pay?
It's fucking life draining, soul sucking. If
so it sounds like after about 3 hours, you would want like a few shots of tequila,
so good,
maybe a cigarette,
dude.
Maybe something else.
Yes. Yep. Well, cocaine preferably.
That'd be nice.
Cocaine to do it.
You hear about the new cocaine they got?
Yeah. What, huh?
They're making cocaine from all the bacteria they found in the Siberian permafrost.
Really?
That shit'll blow your mind, man. That.
No,
that
you don't.
Make
shut
you
the hell up.
Neanderthal.
Okay. Could y'all move your damn truck out of here?
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Thank you, gentlemen. Thanks for allowing me to meet you. Holy
Elena, I have no sense of direction. Just keep going. Yep, to the left. Yep.
Thank you much, excuse me.
Your Honor?
Yes, hi there.
Mr. Bailey?
Yes, hi.
Holy fuck! You got older!
Wait. You have to stop talking. Oh my god.
He's kind of got like Santa vibes going on. God, I miss you.
Saying he's got the jolly little...
I'm sorry, it's been quite some time. Who am I speaking with again?
I apologize, sir. It's Flop. Flop through Gung. It's been a long time.
Yes, it has. Apologies. I am retired and moved out of the damn city. I just forgot everything about this godforsaken place, and here I am back again.
Welcome to my life. This place is a shithole. If you thought it got any better, newsflash, it got 10 times worse.